There's reports a team of Guardians went dark near the old Skywatch. They were running a mission for Dead Orbit, had codes to a hidden array that could reconnect us to other colonies in the system. If we can find their ghosts, maybe we can open that array. Ghosts were last heard from near the Skywatch. Let's head there and see if we can find them. What is that? We might have a problem. Knew we'd get into this. Working. Keep it up. Heading back through that hive breeding ground. The Vanguard say they're spilling onto the surface now, keeping the fallen busy. the ghosts. They're in a clearing between buildings not far from here. The ghosts are still here. The Fallen have them. Nothing. Find another one. We might have a problem. Okay, guess we're on it. Holds the codes. Let's find the array.
Hold out a little longer.
Time's running out. Guardian down. Darkness is growing stronger. We have to finish this. The array control station is in the next sector. Approaching the control station. This is it. Guardian down. There's the controls. I'll see if these codes still work. Okay, negotiating crypto systems. shore resistance. Security lattice verified. It's working. Outside, the array. It's opening. Amazing. It's activating. 5-2 ships. Cutting through. This array is controlled by the last war model, Rasputin. It's connecting to defense constructs all across the system. There could be something out there to help us survive the darkness.